just great. You really put them through a tough tryout.
Hey, Gil, most of the weaklings fell by the wayside, but we have our prison champion, our top dog, our number one, our numero uno.
Okay, I get the idea. Who's the winner?
Our prison warden is going to be SpongeBob SquarePants!
SpongeBob? Kind of puny for a prison warden. Bonnie could still demand respect. Thanks, Don. Send a car for Mr. SquarePants. He's needed down on the set.
Are you sure you didn't hit the building obliteration button when you were fooling around with your utility belt?
I'm sure of it, Barnacle Boy. I was full of cheesecake. I reached down to loosen my belt, and I pressed this button by accident.
Oh, jeez. I sure wish you'd stop fiddling with that thing. You make me nervous.
Nothing to be afraid of, Barnacle Boy. It's just my chin cam. Looky. Such a handsome chin. And here's the picture I took at the Sand Stadium right before it vanished.
Well, that proves it wasn't you that caused the mess. This time, at least.
Ooh, I know a story about mess. And it's not about Jerry's litter box. It's about an inmate years ago called Messy Messerson. Well, some called him Stanley. Nice guy.
Yeah, thanks. Somehow I don't think this is the work of someone called Stanley.
No, it doesn't sound like Stanley's style at all. Stanley Messy Messerson likes to make a mess. The Sand Stadium vanished too cleanly.
Stanley! Oh, our second most arch nemesis.
That's right, Super Zero. It's me!
So, what are you in for?
I got caught jaywalking. Could you believe it?
You think that's bad?
I got caught for having bad breath in a public place.
A dirty bubble!
Our number one arch nemesis.
That's enough of that, gentlemen.
Spoil sport.
Let's talk about the disappearance of the Sand Stadium. I think the stadium was a giant monster in disguise.
Monster?
In disguise, yeah! Or maybe it was the Sneaky Hermit.
The Sneaky Hermit. Of course! This crime shows all the signs that have been present throughout the Hermit's criminal career.
What signs? What does the Sneaky Hermit do?
I think it would be fair to say that the Sneaky Hermit steals buildings.
A fine observation, my villainous companion. Now, if everyone will excuse us, this sudden freedom has renewed my eagerness for villainy. Come, Dirty Bubble.
Ooh, let's start with jaywalking. They couldn't possibly catch us twice.
We should probably catch those two, you know.
All in good time, Barnacle Boy. All in good time. First, I think we've got a hermit to catch. We'll start with the beach, because hermits love the beach. To the invisible bubble!